Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? Happy Tuesday. Today is January 8th. So today I did a grocery haul video for you guys. I haven't done a grocery haul video in a long time. I shopped at Walmart today. It's a mini grocery haul, so it's not anything like huge or anything like that. Naraya starts school on Monday and I completely forgot to even stock up on anything for her school lunches. So a lot of it is gonna be like for her school lunches. We're out of coffee, stuff like that. I didn't really buy a lot of stuff like for dinner wise, like making dinner and stuff, because I still have a few things that I can cook dinner for and I don't want those to go to waste. Like I still have chicken in there that I need to make, beef, like there's some stuff in there that I need to still cook before I can go and buy like other things for dinner. So I need to make those dinner that I had planned out already instead of blowing them off and then them going bad. So yeah, that's why I didn't buy too much today, but maybe on Saturday I'll go shopping for like the weekly dinner plans because I still have a bunch and I need to finish all those. So yeah, I just got a few things. We're not the healthiest family eating people ever, so don't judge me on it not being healthy. Besides, our kids are so picky, so it's very limited on what we can buy. But yeah, so I'm gonna bring you guys along and show you guys what I got at Walmart. So here's like a overview of all the stuff. It's literally not a lot of stuff at all. It's a little bit, like I didn't shop a lot at all. But I got these for Naraya's lunches. Also for TJ as well, if he likes them. He hasn't tried these yet, but Naraya loves these. And they were only a dollar. I don't know why they were only a dollar, but maybe they're on sale. So they come with 2, 4, 6, 8 of them. So yeah, for her lunches, TJ's potty training, these help a lot. If you tell him to go pee-pee in the toilet, you'll give him one and he'll go. So these are for potty training purposes. TJ wanted a Lunchable, they were only 99 cents, so I let him grab one. Beef chorizo, I always get beef, but we love chorizo here. Then I got this chuck pot roast because it was only $10.95. Look how huge it is. I wanna do like a dinner one night of this, like shredded pot roast and potatoes, carrots, and corn. I feel like that would be really good. Then I got some 2 ground beefs. We do eat a lot of ground beef. Like for, I don't know, tacos, we eat like burritos, just stuff that you can make with this. And so I got 2, they were 2 something. Then I got some beef burgers. These were on sale for $8 and they come 12 of them. And I thought that was a really good deal, so I just grabbed them. Then over here, I got some oven roasted turkey. We love turkey for sandwiches, that's why I got it. And then I like making biscuits and gravy sometimes, so it's nice to have these packets of gravy. And then I got this, again, for Naraya's school lunches, like when I make her sandwiches. I got her some chips, but also TJ will eat them too. They come in a pack of 18 for $5.95. And then a 24 pack of Pepsi. This literally lasts us a whole month. And then I got some for some smoothies. I've been drinking smoothies in the morning and I needed some stuff for it. So I got blueberries, strawberries, and then I got some mango. And I like bananas, like I like the real bananas, not the frozen ones. So I use those for banana smoothies, but I really wanted some different varieties. And to make smoothies, it's very expensive if you buy them like out on the little like in the little packets, like the fresh strawberries, fresh blueberries. It's all too expensive to be doing that for me. So these packets are only $1.98 and it's frozen ones and they taste just as good. And then I got this applesauce, like the little pouches, for Naraya's lunches, but also for TJ. A lot of this is going to be for both of them. It's just I use them for Naraya's lunches. And then these were on sale for $2. Not $2, $4. I'm sorry, $4, and it's a 5-pack. And so I got these ones, and it's Paw Patrol. So TJ was going nuts. Ah, it's like not focusing there. And then we love American cheese on our sandwiches and we were out, so I just got the big pack. It is kind of pricey, it's like 10 bucks. And then I'm gonna be making a bean dip, a 7-layer bean dip, a small one though for this weekend for the playoffs. So I got olives, jalapenos, nacho cheese, and some beans. And then I have to go back for the rest, like sour cream and all that. But And I got some corn because I like putting corn in our food sometimes for the kids because they don't know it's corn. If I just say it's corn, they won't eat it, but I'll sneak it in there and some like breakfast stuff. Then I got 3 things of tuna. I got some mayo. Then I got some fresh strawberries for Narai's lunch. And then TJ loves fresh strawberries, so I like getting them for them, especially when they're on sale. These were like $2. And then I got some Danimals. Narai loves these. TJ doesn't really care for them. I mean, he'll drink it, but it's like only like 2 drinks, so he doesn't really care for them. But these are definitely something good to get for the school lunches. And then I got some French vanilla because we ran out of creamer. I got some Bear Claws breakfast stuff for my husband and I when we drink coffee on the weekends. And then I got some fruit snacks for the kids. They love these. And then I got, these are only 4 something for a 12 count, which I think is a really good deal, so I grabbed that. And then I got the donut shop brand because sometimes I just like to have my name brand coffee. So these are like for days where I'm feeling like, you know, when there's days when you're like, oh, I want Starbucks. Well, there's days I want some name brand coffee. And then I got this because it's protein shakes, and these are the ones that I really like, and it's an 8-pack, and it was only $9, and normally the 4-pack is like 6 something, so I was like, I'm gonna grab this before the sale runs out. And yeah, I actually really drink these every day, so for 8 days for me is gonna be really good, because normally I just get the 4-packs and I'm done. But yeah, so this is good. And then I got some Honey Nut Cheerios. And lastly, I got some brownies. The kids love these. So that's pretty much my grocery haul for you guys. Like I said, I didn't get a lot and we don't eat healthy. So I know it's so bad, but it's very hard when everyone is super picky. Like, even my husband's picky. He's not super, super picky, but he's picky on a lot of stuff that, like, healthy-wise. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Also, click that subscribe button for more videos, and I'll catch you guys in our next video. Bye, guys! Thank you.